picturesque Trujillo City, capital of the Dominican Republic, one of the first Western allies to join the cause of the United Nations, turns out for the inauguration of the president for whom the city is named. From the ancient Spanish fortress, built more than 400 years ago, comes the car of Rafael Trujillo Molina. General Trujillo, re-elected to again serve his country in the face of world crisis, is the strong man of the Republic. Guarding a strategic coastline, the Dominican Army, small though efficient, is ready to do its part in defending the Western Hemisphere.